out of the equation. So we get our arms in here, what we're essentially doing is flying with the rest of our body. All we need to do is make this match this. So what we're going to do is
pop that up.
What you're doing is like this. Mm-hmm. You want to think more of kind of stack of, you got it?
We'll find out.
Session two.
Tunnel hair.
Right.
How do you feel with the turning of your arms?
That's fun. Yeah.
Super easy, right?
Just yeah.
Put your arm up.
Easier than the knees.
Yeah.
I like this position.
Yeah.
A lot
more comfortable, right?
Yeah.
So look how much smoother your legs are. You have a nice predominant arch. You're really taking your time. Look how in control you are. Stop. Okay, I'm stopping right there. You're not flopping all over the place. You're in control. Nice. Did it feel different than the other one?
It felt really good.
This is when I turned up the wind on you. Really good job. You dealt with it very well. There was definitely progression from the beginning to the end. I know it's been a long time since you've been here.
Mm-hmm.
You're going to drift and fight back.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, get back into that spot. You know, be in control of the wind. Don't let it like push you around. There's a smudge on your camera lens.
There is there?
Oh, there is.
Those are weird.
My hair.
The behind the scenes
goggles. We get to smell soups. So we get sweaty soups to our customers.
Yeah.
Do when you're flying.
Oh, yeah.
Like, do you feel the difference with your body and what you're doing?
Oh, no. I'm America.
America.